So this is the first frame. As you have seen, all the bolts been joined here at the bottom, there, here, with the angles on both the sides, this, this, and the bolts, so the four side. So this portion will come up, this one will come on the top, and this will come on the wavy inside. So this is the first angle on the base. This is second angle. On this side, the weaver will sit. He will sit here. This way. So this is the second angle. First the frame, square. First angle on the side, second angle. The same way on the other side. The same way, this way, on other side. So the weaver can sit here. Then the weaver sits on the weaver side. On the left side is this angle which has got the holes here, all this. This is for the weaving pedals, the four weaving, for the damming weaving, that we require four pedals of weaving. So pedals things will come here on this side. So this is on the left side. On both the sides. The middle hole will remain as it is on both the sides. On the center of this angle, these two will come.
This
both these angles will come only on this left side, not on the right side, only this side, two angles. This is for the beam. The beam will come here. For the V-beam, when you place a beam, so this is on the weaver side, this is on the left side, and that is on the right side. So make sure this angle comes on the left side this way, like this, L shape, and on the right side, that way. This, here the beam will come. So the frame, so the basic frame is ready for the weaving. You can see we have placed all the bolts which are not tightened. Now first we will tight a medium tight all the bolts, all these bolts with the tools we will tight it. So that afterwards, with all the final adjustment of the whole loom, we will tighten at the last time of the loom. So you can see the basic frame of the loom.